Join Edwin Frondozo on the Business Leadership Podcast every week for a unique program featuring insights and actionable items from the world's most successful business leaders. Hear firsthand the exclusive interviews and personal journeys on how today's transformational leaders made it to the top.
This is the Business Leadership Podcast, and I'm your host, Edwin Frondozo. Thank you for joining me today. It's July 1st, 2018. I am celebrating Canada's 151st birthday here in Toronto, and it's really hot today. It being holiday season, my friends in the South will be celebrating July 4th, Independence Day. So if you are tuning in on July 4th, happy Independence Day. Thank you for taking the time for joining me. I thought I would take this opportunity this week being holiday season just to give a recap of the things that's going on in my life. Love to share what's happening and also invite some feedback and see, perhaps get even suggestions of what I should be doing, how I should be growing the brand as well. But one key thing I've been doing over the last month now is I connected with the folks at Helpful.com. They launched a new product called Dialogue. It gives hosts an opportunity to launch their own call-in radio show. So I took the opportunity to launch the Business Leadership Live, where I invite friends, business leaders, subject matter experts, and thought leaders to discuss current events, new innovations, or anything that will help you grow professionally or personally. I'm actually having a blast doing this. It's pretty amazing. Over the last couple of weeks, I had an opportunity to talk to some amazing people already to share new things. Recently, I had a friend of mine, a thought leader, Yvonne Lines. She talked about developing your money mindset, whether you're an entrepreneur or an emerging business leader who's looking to grow, and whether it's this, you know, this block that makes you stop from growing, and how what stopped you and where it came from, and how you could, you know, get over that. It was such an amazing conversation. I learned quite a bit from Yvonne. I also invited my friend Nunzio Presta, the CEO, the founder of BizOn, and we talked about entrepreneurship through acquisition. Specifically, if you want to get into entrepreneurship, become a business owner by purchasing an existing businesses. No one said that being an entrepreneur meant starting a business from scratch, and he had built a platform that provided a marketplace for those who are looking to buy existing businesses. Man, it blew my mind. Nunzio has so much information, so much experience from talking to all these both sides of the transactions, whether it's people looking to buy or people looking to sell their business. He understands what needs to be there for a successful transaction to happen. I was honored to invite the women behind Crypto Chicks. It's a global organization that helps women get into cryptocurrency and education and systems, and really learning how this industry is just growing and blowing up. So really having fun with the Business Leadership Live. If you have some expertise, something to share, shoot out an email to me to edwin@thebusinessleadership.com. I'd love to share new things, learn new things, and open the audience to ask questions live. With that, thank you for joining me on today's short episode. I just really appreciate your time that you take to listen to me as I have these amazing guests on this podcast. It's been an absolute pleasure for me learning and growing from all my guests. And like I said, feel free to reach out to me, edwin@thebusinessleadership.com, if you have any suggestions and feedback, or perhaps you have someone in mind that I should be interviewing. I've been growing this podcast through recommendations from people like you. So again, thank you. And if you haven't done so yet, please subscribe to the podcast on iHeartRadio, Spotify, iTunes, or wherever you're listening to the podcast today. Thank you again, Edwin signing off.
Thank you for listening to the Business Leadership Podcast at thebusinessleadership.com.